All Android apps must be digitally signed before they can be installed on a device. The actual cryptography and math of how the signing process works is utterly fascinating, but also kind of beyond the scope of this course. Digitally signing an app accomplishes two things. First, it allows Google and users who download the app to verify the identity of the developer that published it. Second, it guarantees that the app hasn't been tampered with since it was signed. Quite simply, signing is required for apps on the Play Store so that users can be sure that the app they are downloading was indeed published by the listed developer. It also protects you as the developer so that no one else can publish an app under your name. Gradle automatically signs debug applications with a special debug key that allows our app to be installed on development devices. However, apps signed with a debug key can't be published to the Play Store. In order to sign an app, we first need to generate a key. This key will be unique to you and should be used to sign all of your apps. We will also create a key store, which is just a special type of database that we keep our key in. Android Studio makes creating key stores and generating keys incredibly simple. Let's take a look at how this is done.